This is Joe Harriman and Lynn Taylor. No Eastmans today, unfortunately. They're all back in the lab.
It's a wonderful facility, but they don't take vacations.
What do they show? Slides of them working?
So, have you figured out a way to work the wheel into it?
We know it's hard because wheels aren't really seen as exciting technology, even though they are the original.
Well, technology is a glittering lure, but there's the rare occasion when the public can be engaged on a level beyond flash if they have a sentimental bond with the product. My first job, I was in-house at a fur company with this old pro copywriter, Greek, named Teddy. And Teddy told me the most important idea in advertising is new. It creates an itch. You simply put your product in there as a kind of calamine lotion. But he also talked about a deeper bond with the product. Nostalgia. It's delicate, but potent. Sweetheart. Teddy told me that in Greek, nostalgia literally means the pain from an old wound. It's a twinge in your heart, far more powerful than memory alone. This device isn't a spaceship. It's a time machine. Goes backwards and forwards. It takes us to a place where we ache to go again. It's not called the wheel. It's called the carousel. Let's us travel the way a child travels. Around and around, and back home again. To a place where we know we are loved.
Good luck at your next meeting.